Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the Elm Creek Alternative Let's Play series with me, C-Roddy. Dogs are barking. What a pain in the backside they are being today. I've just been to the store, everybody, and I've picked up my brand new roller. I have got two fields seeded. I haven't got all four fields seeded, but I've got two of them done. I also meant to grab a set of mowers. Unfortunately, I meant to take the 6R and grab a set of mowers. I could ultimately start doing we've got a lot of rolling to do. Look at these rollers. There we go, rolling through. Oh, still not wide enough to get all the field edge. This doesn't lift up or lower. Permanently in contact with the ground. I think I'm going to whiz round again, do a headland. I'm pretty certain I'm going to need a bit of room to turn around with this machine. This is huge. At least I've got me 7R. Say 8R sat over there waiting to resume seeding, but I figured I need to get these fields rolled first. Made more sense for me to get my new roller. It also appears like I must have missed a bit of these fields when I did my ploughing. Because I haven't been able to seed those bits. Probably should have cultivated the field. My actual proper cultivator. After doing the stone picking. Yeah, nice big roller. Should speed up productivity a bit. You need a big tractor to pull it though. I think this roller requires like 350 horsepower. Not for the faint of heart. How are we doing for needs rolling? That's been removed. Perfect. Let's see where we've where our new fields are going to be after this. I should probably do get this little guy. Fertilizing for me. And then he can do the fertilizing. I'll be able to rock over there in a minute, do the rolling. He'll be able to come over here, do a bit more fertilizing. This field needs all fertilizing. Fastest tools in the world, this. our lime spreader's doing an excellent fertilizer. Yeah. One shot me. Smack my cedar. Smacked my cedar. Here's what I would do if I was you. I would start going along here, mate. All my vehicles are in messed up orders now. Can get the fertilizer spreading done whilst we're rolling. Weird how some of the field is fertilized, some of it isn't. Oh, I could do. Have this bad boy seeding for me. At least we're getting stuff in the ground. Like I say, I know then. I can get the mowing done next time round. I think we're getting there. Slowly and steadily. Slowly and steadily. Finished fertilizing. Go. Right, we'll now roll this bottom field then. I also didn't get round in the last episode to placing me farm shop, me selling point. Oh. He was gonna have farmer's market. I think he was gonna have a farmer's market, wasn't he? Our own little mini diddly squat. And then maybe a restaurant too, because I know Clarkson's looking to install a restaurant into his he's putting a restaurant into his own little farm shop. And that's why it's going to be closed for the next 2 months in real life. And then, of course, if that we're going to be really diddly squat-ish, should probably have can I get that somewhat in level with the road? There's my future cow pen. Not my cow pen, my sheep pen. Now what we should find is there should be a few more little selling places now. Can I rename them? Option. I'll have to have a check on that. Fertilizer spreader's done his job. Then I can't rename them. Farmer's market and restaurant. Farmer's market. Yeah, why can't I? It's a shame you can't rename them. Isn't it? It's a shame you can't rename them. Okay, so we're nearly fully fertilized. Yes. Fully fertilized. Fully rolled in a minute. Right, he's got a bit of seeding work to do. Where's honey? Farmer's market will buy that. Good. We can sell our bee juice in our own shop. Be amazing. Keep knocking over all the signs. We're rolling. Well, I'm taking Parkin up the top because he's going to need to do that field. And that's just having the wheat planted on it. Now, Dolores, you're going to have to go and do that. Run this way. Ooh. That was narrowly close. Now, brand new diddly squat farm setup. I love it. Probably should have done a headland. Nice field. We ain't done bad. We've nearly used up all the seed. Here we go. Another big field there, look. It'd be nice to get your mitts on that, eh? Right, we've finished seeding that field. Now I'm going to do canola. Once I've finished slipping and sliding. Rip across the top. I don't really want the guy turning in the road. Finish doing what he's doing. Thank you. That was going in nice. Bit too fast then. Canola going in. It'd be nice if I could plant all this without having to refill the planter. I'm trusting that I've got enough seed. Nearly there. And then, like I say, next video we'll be doing our first mowing here on the map. Might enable us to get the sheep. Plug in some sheep, folks. a last row. Okay, we've got all the seeing done. All seeding is done. Find somewhere to park this where it's out of the way. Just jump in the 6R quick, finish off fertilising that one field that needs fertilising. And all will be good. Tell you what we might do, we might take the honey up to our farm shop as well, quick. Take some bee juice. Litres of it, so excellent. Oh. Our restaurant bought the bee juice. In fact, actually, the restaurant would have been the best place to have sold the honey, rather than my market, because that restaurant is 1,847. Something to bear in mind for the future, I guess. Yeah. Right, 6R. Come with me. I need you to sling your fertilizer all over the top of the field. If you wouldn't mind. Right then, folks, I'm going to go and get these two other fields rolled. And when we come back for the next episode, we'll be doing grass mowing. Ready to get our sheep. Park this guy over here because he's going to need to fertilize this field after we've rolled. And then we're also going to need to fertilize the canola field again. Have my tractor back, please. Right then, folks, I hope you've enjoyed today's episode. If you have, please make sure you go ahead and click that like button for me. Make sure you're subscribed to the channel if you're not already doing so and you've enabled your notification bell. Leave your comments, questions, suggestions, feedback, whatever you want to tell me in the comment section down below. Share the video with everyone you know and everywhere you see fit. And I'll see you all again in the next video very soon here on Elm Creek. But for now, from me, C. Waddy, take care of yourselves, stay safe. Goodbye for now.